Let's get going. We don't have time to take it easy.
What's up, everyone? I am Corrupt here, and we're playing some more Rogue Galaxxy. Since the last episode, I have gotten a little bit further in the desert, and I did accidentally trigger one small cutscene.
How far are we to our
goal? Which an old man in a hat appeared to Jaster and asked him if he could spare some water. I said yes. There was actually an option to say yes or no. I said yes. Jaster gave him the water, the guy disappeared and thanked him, so not sure what that's about. I honestly don't remember. So, we're gonna see what's further on in the desert, which is this way.
Let's get this over with fast.
Come on, try me.
Oh, right, he's definitely going to attack from the front.
That's how you get it done.
Oh god, Deco's still using his base weapon. Okay. Bear with me one second here. I gotta go give Deco some stuff that's not totally garbage.
Raoul, what were you trying to tell me?
Savage place.
And I did definitely see a chest around this way, so that should be.
Here they come!
Let's get this over with fast.
Nope.
And here they come!
Yes, thank you. I swear to God, every person in my party needs these clovers. But apparently Jaster only needs 2 AP efficiency. Yes, please.
People here.
This is very likely a mimic. Yep.
Here we go.
Can't you just let it go?
Alright, let's see. Let's go drunken burst. Attack. seriously wrecked.
Let's put everything we've got into this.
Oh, that's random. That's a very short amount of distance between those save points.
A body. Way out here. Poor guy. He collapsed in the desert. Huh? It's a letter.
I mean, I could take the bag of coins to the thing, but is the act of just taking it bad? I don't know. Okay, so the simple act of taking it might not be bad. So if I see someone named Emily, I'll give her the coins. Gonna make an alternate save file here just in case. Obsessed with picking people up.
I'll take you
on. But
here they come, the bastards.
Jaster!
Hey, you guys better be pulling your weight. Jaster! That was a cinch.
Ooh, another clover.
Obstruct me.
can't believe there are people here.
A chest. A normal chest, even. Not a mimic.
It won't kill me.
Thanks, mister.
Oh.
Some serious, weird, spooky ghost shit going on in this desert.
Try to show off in front of me, you damn beast.
like that.
That's cool.
I'll take you on.
Let's go.
Here they come. The bastards.
They're not shielded, so smoke them.
Those guys were no challenge at all.
Kind of toot my horn here a little bit.
It certainly is a savage place.
That's probably a Kithala weapon. Garly.
Come.
Yeah, swear to God, your abilities do more damage the more AP they cost. What it seems like, anyways. Because as a level 3 ability, it should probably kill these guys, but it doesn't.
Let's go!
The end of that.
Raoul, what were you trying to tell me?
Here they come.
To obstruct me.
Man, this is too much.
Is this gonna be Emily?
Excuse me. I'm Emily.
Aha.
I'm looking for my husband. He's been lost in the desert.
He's been dead in the desert.
His name is Ronnie. Have you seen him wandering in the desert somewhere?
I sure haven't.
Oh, really?
Nope.
Was he all right? Oh my goodness. Poor Ronnie. Wandering on his own in the desert. Is this from him? He left all of this money just for me. I don't know what to say. You've told me about my husband's death. And now I know how much he loved me.
Because she can weigh his love with a bag of coins.
I thank you from the bottom of my heart. Now, I don't have to wait for my dear Ronnie anymore. I have grown so very tired.
Dun dun dun. Fucking haunted desert. Shit's weird.
The certainly is a savage place.
I've got too many of them. Shit. Discard. I can't use them. Man,
here they come, bastards.
That's how you get it done.
Like, that's what, 6 save points within like a 15-minute span? Jesus.
Look at that!
Whoa. Where did that come from? It just... You've gotta be kidding. How can there be a village out here?
Let's check it out.
Yeah.
In the middle of a desert, and it's like completely green.
A place like this in the middle of a desert.
Sure is strange. I mean, look how green it is. I don't get it.
And quiet. Too quiet. I can't even hear the sandstorms.
But it's been a while since I've seen such a beautiful place. And the wind feels so nice.
This isn't right. I don't know. Something's going on.
Really? You think? Well, now that you mention it, I guess I do kind of get this weird vibe.
Come on. Let's take a look around.
Johannesburg.
Could this be...
Could this be... Like, don't just say something and not finish.
I'll take you on.
Come on, try me.
That's the end of that.
Crosses space and time. Okay. save point, so that's nice.
A place like this, and Rosa.
Kind of ridiculous. A mimic inside of town.
Let's keep this up. This is the best approach.
Don't go running off just anywhere.
Welcome, welcome. This is Johannesburg, the illusory oasis.
Johannesburg? Wait, you're that guy I saw in the desert.
Sure is.
Please allow me to apologize. I had to test you, you see, to determine if you were fit to enter our town.
I never realized there was a town out here. How long has it been here?
Since long, long ago. Many years now. And it will remain here for years and years to come. Johannesburg is an eternal sanctuary.
I still can't believe such a lush place exists on Rosa. I've never even heard of Johannesburg before.
Come with me. You must be very tired from your journey through the desert. Let us go to my house. I see. So you want to make your power complete.
You know about it?
Not really. I'm afraid that I've never heard of this Star King. And this is certainly no place for training. I'm very sorry, but I have no idea what it's all about.
Then, do you know a man called Desert Claw?
I do not.
Is there anything else you can tell us?
Well now, let's see. Oh, wait a minute. This birthmark here. Yes, I've seen it before.
What? Really?
I recall someone in town having the same birthmark as this one. Yes, just like it. Or quite similar, I believe.
The same birthmark? So, where's this person now?
It was someone who used to live here. But one day, the person suddenly disappeared. and no one knows what happened.
Were there any clues left behind?
I don't know.
What was this person's name?
Name? Why, of course, yes. Strange. I can't seem to remember it. I must have said it 100 times, too. I'm sorry. I am an old man. You might want to ask the villagers. They may be able to tell you something.
I see. Let's ask around.
Apparently, yeah. She lives on a hill. Kind of sidestepped this cutscene, apparently. Is this my sun key? Yes, sun key! I was hoping I'd finally get it soon.
Someone with the same birthmark I have.
What is this unsettling feeling I'm getting?
Here they come!
Let's get this over with fast.
Guys were no challenge at all.
Not even Raoul could have known about this place. Johannesburg. Now what does that name mean? I'll take you on.
Let's just leave it at that for now.
What is this unsettling feeling I'm getting?
Well, that's a weird transition.
Man, it's hot.
Huh, very strange. Alright, let's go see where, I guess, probably was Mom. Oops.
Here they come!
Come on, try me.
That's the end of that!
Thank you.
Don't fall behind, okay? I'll take you on.
Come on.
Yep. 35, it's gotta do something.
A place like this, and Rosa.
Yes, finally got all the save points on this planet. I'm gonna have to go through and do like a huge treasure sweep on this planet.
Lie in this village. Let's go.
Here they come.
Come on, try me.
War is about winning.
Nice.
Johannesburg? Never heard of it.
Honey, we're home.
Is this the place?
It doesn't look like anything special. Who's
Will
there?
What the? Same birthmark. So you're the one.
So, you've finally come all this way, Jaster.
Huh? Wait, how do you know my name?
I'm sorry, but I can't tell you anything now. Draw your sword, Jaster.
What? Why?
If you don't have the strength to defeat me, you're not ready to know the truth.
Oh, God damn it.
Come, Jaster.
Of course.
Fight and awaken your true self, Jaster. Search deep within your soul and unleash your true power. Prepare yourself.
Shit.
Here we go.
Hey. Oh, she's got a lot of health.
Hey. Are you ready?
What's going on? What's this?
Ah! Oh, shit. Super Saiyan mode active.
it.
Oh my god. I almost died in that form for a second time. First time being in that, team fight. Clap him, double bang.
Are you ready?
Oh, that is so rude! Stunlocked by fireballs to death. Wow. Wow. Man, that is so freaking dumb. Oh my god. I can't even fucking comprehend that shit right now. Stunlocked by fireballs to death. That is excellent, excellent game design. Yes, let's unlock your pseudo Super Saiyan mode that does nothing to your defenses or your offenses. It just adds a visual effect. Cool. That's honestly so fucking annoying. That's happened twice now.
Johannesburg. Now what does that name mean?
Lie in this village.
So annoying.
Is this the place?
I can't even skip this? Jesus Christ. There we go.
Here we go!
Fuck, I'm just gonna pick up the sword. That's a lot of fire.
Are you ready?
What's going on?
And the dumbest thing is, I'm even using a fire ward right now, so I should take almost no damage from fire. But yet, look at that. Normal hit, same amount of damage. So dumb.
What's this?
So I was doing 301 with illusion sword before the aura. Still doing 301.
That's it. How about this? Are you ready?
Like, the fight's not even hard. You literally just have to not engage with the boss at all at a physical level.
Jaster, you have passed your trial.
So, this is my power.
What power?
Now
it doesn't
do
anything.
Now I shall reveal everything to you.
Nothing.
About
not
this
a
village,
fucking thing.
Me, and you, Jaster. Your very own story. Long ago, this was a peaceful and prosperous village. But one day it was stricken by a fatal disease. We tried everything to keep it contained. But before long, it had spread to everyone who lived in the village. Once infected, the victims would succumb within a matter of months. It became apparent that the village was in peril.
You don't say.
I cared very much about the kind-hearted people living in this place. They were all like family to me. And so I decided to do everything I could in order to save them. I would use the mysterious power deep within me.
Mysterious power?
I had kept my power a secret all these years. If I used it, people would discover that I wasn't a normal human being. So I never told a soul. I stopped time here in this village.
Whoa.
By stopping the flow of time, the disease could no longer progress, and those infected by it would not die. That's how the village came to live on forever. For tens of thousands of years. To keep my secret power safe, I took away the villagers' memories of me. Still, for some reason, they never forgot me completely.
Johannesburg. Your name is Johanna, isn't it? Even with their memories taken away, the villagers still remember you and cherish you deep within their hearts. They named the village after you to show their gratitude.
How do you have that kind of power? Who are you anyway?
I am a unique being. I am a descendant of the Star King.
The Star King? You mean, from the great legend?
That's right. The legend of the Star King is no fairy tale. Long ago, the Star King ruled over the entire galaxy with his mighty powers. While he still lived, it was a peaceful place indeed. I am a direct descendant of the great Star King. And his blood runs through your veins as well, Jaster.
Huh?
You are my son. My only son.
Dun dun dun.
You have inherited my blood and everything that goes with it.
What? What do you mean? So you're my...
Listen, Jaster. You've been given a great gift. And with it, a great responsibility. Use your power to bring hope to the people. I know you will be able to bring peace back into this universe. I must leave you now. The time has come for me to go back where I belong. I am so glad I was able to see you. Farewell, my child.
No! Wait! If you're my mother, there are so many things I want to ask you!
Like,
Mom!
Who's dad? But you already know. It's the Desert Claw.
What? We were in a village just now, weren't we?
It's gone.
Wait, were we? What about the chest?
Dreaming?
That's in the house.
That was no dream.
You again? What's going on here? What just happened?
You awoke the power of the Star King. Completely. Now, my job here is done.
Wait. You know something. Tell me, please.
Very well. I guess it's time. Listen carefully, Jaster. 18 years ago, I became lost in this desert. No matter how far I walked, I saw nothing but sand. I walked on for days without food or water. Finally, my body gave out, and I collapsed on the sand. I thought that was it. I was done for. Then a woman appeared before me. She was nothing less than an angel. She carried me to a village and tended to my weakened body. She was a mysterious woman, and beautiful, too. Before long, I fell in love with her. I spent several months in that tranquil village, even after I had recovered. The time I spent with her, it was like a dream come true. Soon, she had new life within her. It was our child. I was overjoyed, but she was uncertain somehow. I asked her why, and she told me her story. The village's terrible hidden secret.
The village where time stopped.
Yes. Left behind in the flow of time, the village had never interacted with the outside world. She wanted to leave the village for the sake of our unborn child. She wanted to show our child the vast galaxy out there. So we decided to leave the village. And eventually our child was born. He was our greatest treasure. That's when we truly knew what it was to feel joy. But our joy didn't last long. Shortly after she gave birth, she fell ill and lost her life. She had contracted the same deadly illness as the other villagers. It was only because time had been stopped that she had gone on living. She was a strong woman.
She
must have seen it coming
from
the moment she decided to leave. She brought forth our child at the cost of her own life.
It don't make sense.
The child's face bore her same birthmark. That child was you, Jaster.
Damn, Daddy.
That's
not true.
Not possible.
That's impossible.
A little bit
too on the nose there.
That means...
tiny bit.
You're my...
Yes, I am Mazel, your father.
Dad.
I'm sorry I kept this from you, my son. But I had no choice. It was all to set you on the right path. On her deathbed, your mother told me, "This child will bring peace to you and to this universe alike." I had no idea what she meant at the time. As the months and years passed, I came to notice you were no ordinary boy. You had powers. Mighty powers. That's when I finally realized the great responsibility your mother had entrusted to me. I left you with my friend Raul and embarked on a journey. I knew Raul would raise you to be a fine young man. I traveled from planet to planet as Desert Claw. I traced the path of the Star King and pursued the secrets of his powers hidden in the past. All to call forth the great powers that slumbered within you. The Star King ruled the galaxy after quelling a drawn-out interplanetary war. Now, the galaxy is in need of the Star King once more. Jaster, I know you will be able to use your powers justly. You're the only one who can put an end to this conflict.
I understand. I don't know if I'm truly worthy to wield this power. But I'll try, Dad. I'll try.
Jaster, I've told you everything I know. I don't know what awaits you in Eden. From here on, you'll have to see for yourself. My journey as Desert Claw ends here too. I look forward to sharing my stories with you one day, my son. I've released the lock that was on the ruins. Use your key to open the path to Eden. Stay the course, Jaster.
Steady as she goes.
Dad.
Womp womp. Alright, will it let me back into Johannesburg?
Power of the Star King. Can I really command it?
Hey, you saw my chest
time moving around.
Not allowed to have it. Not allowed. You got info on the Star Wars.
No come way. On, try me.
Here they come. Jaster! That's the end of that.
Thank you.
Time to be slacking off.
I have no pity for those who obstruct me.
Alright, so once I do a quick one through of the village here, I'll probably hop off tonight, guys.
All this running
seems like a
reminds me of military drills.
Point to end on.
We'll just have to do this.
fit for Lilica. Interesting. I'm gonna check out what that looks like real quick, because I honestly can't remember. Oops. People now. There we go. Well, that's still extremely revealing. Should have given me info about Star Sword or a hidden relic item.
Let's keep this up. This is the best approach.
Alright, let's check.
Here they come!
Here they come! Bastards!
Jaster!
Good job, Ego.
That's how you get it done. But why?
Stop mulling over this and just go.
It's very weird. Or rather, why wasn't
the Star King in Eden?
It should be
connected.
Or should have been. That's why. I have to talk to him like a shit ton. In front of a house somewhere, a small plot somewhere. No damage.
Here they come!
Come on, try me!
End of that. Mom, Dad,
as is.
I've got a good feeling. Let's hurry.
This is the best approach.
I don't really remember seeing any pots around.
I'll take you on.
Here they come. Bastards.
Now we're talking.
War is about winning. Seems to be going according to plan.
Oh, what's up here, I guess? I swear to God, I've seen this pot. Shiska's necklace. Is that one of the rare treasures? Yeah, rare treasure. With that, guys, I thank you all for tuning in for tonight. Remember, I'm Corrupt. You can like, follow, subscribe on Twitch, Twitter, YouTube, all that jazz. You can find the links in my description. If not, be sure to hit me up on Twitter, at iamcorrupt. I'll fix that soon. I stream Monday to Thursday, 6 to 7 p.m. Pacific time, and you can catch me again on Monday. I'll be coming back, probably with more of this. I guess for the foreseeable future, unless something big comes out, which I, off the top of my head, I can't really remember if there's anything big coming out relatively soon, so probably just be continuing on with Rogue Galaxxy until I finish. So yeah, look forward to more Rogue Galaxxy on Monday. Thanks a lot, and I'll see you guys on Monday. Toodles.